Let's make an ice cream cone with color fusion.